that stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. But we can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh, I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
All right. Oh, I got it now. First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then when they...
This way!
Huh?
I can dig through here!
Well, that makes it easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go! For the team!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Yeah, I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay, I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Aw, yeah!
Thank you.
ball.
Thank you.
I've got you now!
Maybe we're not cut out for this. We should go home.
So that's it? We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing! I just want to spend time with my best friend!
If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol...
Don't! Just don't. I'm done.
It's okay. I'm going after him. Alone.
Let me come with you.
No. Carol's right. Friends shouldn't let each other get hurt. You should stay behind with her. Mila, stay here.
I won't leave you.
Stay!